There's a long black train coming down the line, feeding off the souls that are lost and crying. Rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the heavens, you can look to the sky. You can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is protection and there's peace the same. Burn in your ticket for that long black train. For there's victory in the Lord, I say. An engineer on that long black train, making you wonder if the ride is worth the pain. He's just awaiting on your heart to say, let me ride on that long black train. But there's victory in the Lord, I say. Don't go riding on that long black train. Isn't it good to know that when life throws things your way, that all you got to do is look up, look to the guidance of the Heavenly Father, and He will always lead you exactly where you need to be and never, ever lead you astray. Well, I can hear that whistle from a mile away. It sounds so good, but I must stay away. That train is a beauty, making everybody stare. But its only destination is the middle of nowhere. But you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. I said, cling to the Father and His holy name. Don't go riding on that long black train. Yeah, watch out, brother, for that long black train. That devil's a driving that long black train.
God's children too long have been burdened, and they're longing for heaven's green shore, where heartaches are left far behind, and burdened. Thank you. Sometimes I'm despised and rejected, and I question, oh Father, how long? Then I take one more look at Mount Calvary, and it gives me the strength to go on. Some morning I walk by the river, and I rest beneath the evergreen trees. So I'll carry my cross through the midnight. Come morning, there's glory for me. So I'll carry my cross.
Have you been to Jesus for the cleansing power? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in His grace this hour? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed
in the blood, in the soul-cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Lay aside the garments that are stained with sin and be washed in the blood of the Lamb. There's a fountain flowing for the soul unclean. Oh, be washed in the blood of the Lamb.
Are you washed in the blood, in the soul-cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Sun, glad morning, when five is o'er,
I'll fly away
to a land on God's celestial shores.
I'll fly away.
Well,
searched the mountains and the streams, trying to catch a glimpse of the glittering gold. chasing the end of the rainbow. Search for a pot of gold. They're trying to make their lives just a little more free. But I say take no heed for tomorrow. It's not yours, it's only borrowed. And no one has another minute of a guarantee. 'Cause once that tombstone has been planted on the topsoil you've been granted, you can't buy it back, but I tell you when it comes to me. And they chisel my name in stone. I'll be living in my brand new home. 6 feet under is no big deal for me. Well, I know I'll rest in peace, knowing all the treasures that are waiting for me. Don't worry when I'm gone, and they chisel my name in stone. Now every day you hear the same thing. Work hard, make more, and build that little nest egg. Sign up now for definite security. Oh, but what they never tell you, you can't take it when you go, and it won't bail you out of Satan's hands when you play his game. Oh, but all it took for me was one trip to an old-fashioned altar, and I got a pink slip paid in full and signed by the blood of the Lamb. Now my name is written in heaven, in the Lamb's Book of Life, in heavenly letters, and I'm all signed up for the ultimate retirement plan. So when they chisel my name in stone, I'll be living in my brand new home. The 6 feet under is no big deal for me. Well, I know I'll rest in peace, knowing all the treasures that are waiting for me. Don't worry when I'm gone, and they chisel my name in stone. Now don't you worry when I'm gone, and they chisel my name in stone. Chiseled in stone.
Amen.
Name of Jesus.
sunrise in the morning. When I feel the wind blow across my face, when I hear the sounds of children playing, I know it's a part of God's amazing grace. And I believe there's a place called heaven.
Amen.
And I believe in a place called Calvary. And I believe in a man whose name is Jesus. And I believe that he gave his life for me.
Aren't you glad he saved you now?
Not there the day they crucified my Savior. I was not there when they nailed him to that tree, but I'll be there when they crown. To lay my crown at Jesus' feet. And I believe there's a place called heaven. And I believe in a place called Calvary. And I And I believe that he gave his life for me.
Amen.
Susie's blind, but don't be alarmed. She can still see more than meets the eye. She sees hope where others doubt, a rainbow when the rains fall down, and through her darkness she walks in the light. And she prays, thank you for my mama. Thank you for my daddy. Thank you for the very air I breathe. Lord, don't worry about my sight. You see, I think I'm doing all right. Just help me be the best that I can be. And until I see you, Jesus, let others see Jesus in me. She reads her Bible all the time, and she's memorized her favorite lines. Every word she touches, it touches her inside. And when she lifts her hands in prayer, it's as if she sees him standing there. Oh, I wish the world could see through Susie's eyes. When she prays, thank you for my mama, thank you for my daddy, thank you for the very air I breathe. Lord, don't worry about my sight, you see, I think I'm doing all right. Just help me be the best that I can be. Until I see you, Jesus, let others see Jesus in me. And that's what we need to show to this world every day of our lives. A long white cane on her mama's arm. Susie's blind, but don't be alarmed. She can still see more than meets the eye. Oh, I wish the world could see through Susie's eyes. Thank you for the valley I walk through today. Thank you for the valley I walk through today. The darker the valley, the more I've learned to pray. I've found you where the lilies, they're blooming by the way.
From these prisons.